hardly one female here. What do you have to say about Assamese
female? Assamese female industry actually. It is not an industry, first of all, because our viewers are pretty less. So we are producing very less numbers of planes. But lately we are producing more planes, but still commercially we are not very successful because of film distribution system and whatever, our pattern of the audience. Because we have less theatres, we do not have theatres in the interiors where mostly people speak Assamese. That is one reason. So we make low budget movies, and people, new generation, likes to see the, you know, typical Bombay films. And Guwahati only one show, one special show, and screen. I didn't release the film. No, I won't release it. Because again, I'll have to spend money, nobody will come to watch my film, my money will go. So it was released in, it was premiered in TV, National Theatre Channel. It was premiered already.
Manju ma'am, I have a question for you.
Yeah.
The same film, Koyad, was premiered, was shown at International Film Festival of Goa.
Yes.
With a special package of films from Northeast.
No, not in special package, it is in Panorama.
Yeah, Panorama.
Yes.
So how the audience's perception?
Audience was good because they liked to see, they really enjoyed to see it is a different kind of film.
Yeah.
And they said it's a different kind of color in Indian film. So that is one thing they got to know about this community.
Okay.
Curiosity grew. So yeah, that is one good thing which what intention with I made the film. At least these people have come to focus. They are more curious now to know about
it. So how does it feel to show your film in two festivals back to back within the interval of 1 month? Goa happened last month and Bangalore.
I am showing my film everywhere, all over India, in fact.
Okay.
Because I have shown it in Leh, Ladakh, I have shown it in Mumbai for 3 times.
Okay.
In Mami and in Jagran Film Festival and another festival. Then now here, then Goa, then Kolkata.
Okay.
So in Chennai, then Pune. So many places actually.
Great. So Assamese cinema is going great guns and.
No, not exactly. Because this kind of award-winning film does not help the industry.
Oh.
Because we have to release films commercially.
Uh-huh.
If it is successful, then only the industry will go.
Okay.
But this may bring some name, accolade, but not the industry. For industrial growth, it will not help.
What do you propose as a solution?
Our proposition is just very simple. Government has to take care.
Okay.
They have to make some smaller cinema halls in the interior so that people will get the habit, not develop the habit to watch film and all.
Great.
Without government's help, it is not possible right now.
Okay, great. We hope that you continue to make such films and government listens to our demand.
Yeah,
and
we keep on protesting, delivering memorandum and one day maybe.
Definitely. Let's be optimistic and let's hope for the best.
Yeah, let's be optimistic.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
See, whole India, you have one.